NBC. And next, Jim, this is a good one. Why the biggest real estate bankruptcy in American history is renaming its company after Howard Hughes. And then the anti-Muslim business backlash. How bloggers have one business turning away from a $170 billion market. NBC. Nearly 40% of Americans have an unfavorable view of Muslims, according to a Pew poll, and that's hurting companies' bottom lines. Campbell's Soup was selling halal-compliant soups, which means prepared according to Islamic dietary laws, in Canada, when a conservative American blogger took note and called for a boycott of Campbell products. The blogger said the organization which certified the soups as halal-compliant has links to terrorists. Campbell's Soup now says it has no plans to offer halal soups in America, meaning Campbell will not get a piece of the nearly $200 billion market to sell to American Muslims. Will fear of touching anything Muslim cost American businesses big money? Here to weigh in, Amina Rubin.
And now let's take a look at some of the other big headlines we're watching. The government out with its first ever fuel efficiency standards for medium and heavy trucks. Regulators want to improve standards starting in the 2014 model year and save half a billion barrels of fuel. Association is meeting in Atlanta between the foreclosure mess, tougher regulations, and all the housing headlines that we've been getting. This is one of their most crucial conferences ever, and that's why Mary Thompson is there. And we're going to take a brief break. Jim is on the other side of it. He's going to talk about that city call, see whether he thinks it can go up 30% or not. He's got an auto trade, too. Jim is up after this.